1986, a little mouse made a big journey.
Bye-bye.
To a faraway land.
America. What a place.
What a place. What a place.
But got lost along the way.
Papa.
He found a land of freedom. A land of enchantment. And adventure. A land of new beginnings.
What's that over there?
Well, that is more America.
Can we go see it?
Someday you will come true.
Now someday is today. As Steven Spielberg presents An American Tale. Fievel Goes West. The further adventures of the Mouskowitz family as they meet old friends.
Tiger!
And new enemies from the mean streets of New York City.
I see you're missing an eye, Pilgrim. That's right, I'm talking to you.
To the wide open spaces where there's room for one and all. Where a young mouse can stand tall.
It's too tough, kid. Get out while you still can.
And a cowardly cat can get a new start as a dog.
Come on, Tiger, we're rooting for you.
With the voice talents of Dom DeLuise.
Cat got your tongue?
Amy Irving.
Anything you say, pussy poo.
You place your last hand, Shula.
John Lovitz.
I got seven more.
John Cleese.
Let the saliva flow.
And Jimmy Stewart.
You want to intimidate someone, give them the
lazy eye. Yeah.
Coming Thanksgiving from Steven Spielberg, An American Tale. Fievel Goes West.